Hello, everyone, and welcome to another DirtTRS recording. We're gonna be jumping back in. I have done a fair bit of work, as some people may have seen from my outtakes video the other day. About 5, maybe 10 minutes after I ended that video, I got attacked by a Reaver. I have images of the damage that was done, and it was more extensive than I had originally anticipated. Let me switch you guys over. There you go. Let's get this. So basically, yeah, the Reaver crashed into the rover. I had a lot of work to do. After that, I ended up running out of some resources, and that was really annoying. Got really good at using rotor control or hinge controls though because of that. So, yay, better at stuff. Main topic for today. I'm trying to find platinum desperately, but I'm also gonna pick every fight that I can with Reavers because I don't like them. On that glorious note, there's a Reaver 4.11 kilometers away, if I'm not mistaken. I believe it's a Reaver. Not a thrasher, something else. I don't know. Here we go. Oh, it's a hunchback. Wait, there was a reaver in here last time. Traitors. You suck. Okay. Might need to throw a couple of thrusters on this thing to get it to go faster. I have driven around quite a bit. Driving from in here, honestly, when. Ooh, that's not what I. Oh. Checking that, terrible. Driving from in here when it's, light outside is actually really fun. I never thought I was going to be annoyed by finding gold and silver. Well, not gonna lie, it's been really hard finding platinum. Well, I'm gonna go this way just because. So basically, I have been trying desperately to find platinum. Today I'm gonna pick fights with any and all reavers that come into view. And if I find some more magnesium, I will probably go ahead and get that. Oh, hey, I have a bunch of stuff in my inventory. Let's do 20 of those. Oh, it takes uranium. This is ice. I'm gonna be annoyed because I don't need ice. why I don't need ice is because I have well over 300,000. That does not help me. I also ran out of nickel at one point, and I decided that was unacceptable, so now I have like 150k nickel on board that's slowly refining. Surprisingly easier to find ore deposits in the dark than it is in the light. Iron. Come on, platinum. Traitor. Traitor. Why is it so hard to find platinum? What's funny though is ever since I've been on this planet, I've only encountered spiders, I think, twice. It's been anticlimactic, to say the least. Come on, platinum. Come on, platinum. Why? I double checked, with scarce resources, I should have platinum on Mars. Unless there was a change to it that hasn't been updated in their logs, but I will check. Okay. Bet that's just ice, but. Yep, that's ice. Not figure out where it was for a second. Alright. This is where I end up finding that one cliff. There we go. And we kept on trucking the whole time. Where's the first ore deposit I find when I hop back in the control seat? Ice. Okay. Oh hey, that's been a while since I found silicon. Why couldn't you have platinum? Oh, but the damage from that Reaver was pretty extensive. It's a little hard to tell in this light, but all those miscolored panels there, yeah, it's all stuff I had to rebuild. So, I'm gonna hold up here real quick. I'm gonna go check that out real quick. Hold up, let's make sure I have hydrogen. That's right, I gotta remember. I actually was bored the other day and actually added weapons to these racks. There we go. Don't want all that Mars dust in here. Alright, let's go check out the junk ore facility. Dun dun dun, I should probably have healed myself. Oh, and I didn't show you guys the remodel I did upstairs. Crap. Nickel, iron, cobalt. Oh, hey, another big one. Maybe, if I'm lucky. Think this is all just iron. Suspicious when I only ever see two. So annoying. Think I'm gonna have to take a look at the scarce resources mod and figure out what's going on. Also, change my suit design. I have the lava suit, so I figure I might as well use it, and then I'm using like soldier gloves, helmet, and boots, and lava rifle. Because lava rifle. Not gonna shoot me, yeah? Yay, we're friends. Scare me like that. Oh my gosh, it's one of the starters. They used to have these as like starting outposts on the moon that, or on Earth that used to pop up. Really don't want the junk guys to be mad at me. Not fair. Should be fine. Should be fine. Yeah, this is gonna be mine. Now, before you wonder. Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna slap a hacking module on there so I don't piss off the junk faction. Because, yeah, I'd rather not. But That's 15 platinum. I want to know how much platinum I need for a large ship field emitter. Because if I can just get the one on my main ship, the Abomination, it won't be hard. Everything else will fall into place pretty easy after that. Because that means I can just be not afraid of it just getting just destroyed instantly. Oh, it's a close one. I almost killed myself. Tell me that's not a good screenshot. Why? I've done that so many times in the past 2 days. Why this time? At least it's spawning up here. So, I did a remodel. Now we have a full second story. Lots of extra room, a lot of extra batteries. And when I say lots of extra batteries, I mean like this whole spot behind here is also batteries. Medical, like an actual med bay now. So, yeah. These are the only two lights that are up here because I have catwalks everywhere else. Have a sneaking suspicion. There's the Obentide. I could confidently take that thing out, I would. Okay, so circle back around, go take over that base, go from there. Elite Grinder, yes, thank you. That is so eerie to fly into that light. Okay. Into my overhead compartment you go. I do like Blitzy's expanded radius on these. Now. Grinder Wars. Ouch. I wanted to grab a image of that. That's kind of funny. They spin me right round, right round. Whee! I should probably stop doing that. Makes me look weird. That's a nice steady supply of elite grinders, at least. There we go. Alright, let's fly over there real quick. Before one of the spotlights picks up another enemy that I want to go kill. Dear Lord, that is so cute. Really cool. Oh, just realized how low my health was. Oh, there it is. So if I wanted to sell this stuff, I could, which is nice. Yikes. But you don't sell anything I need. You sold platinum, that'd be a different story. Like that little setup though, that's cute. Once I start taking over this base, and I've finished up with that, and gotten a few other things taken care of, I will be right back. Not gonna bore you with me doing all this running around. So, just a moment, and I will be right back. And we're under attack. Was it really just one lone dude? Well, now I feel like I overreacted. I was actually on my way back and I accidentally killed myself. Actually, that's the first time I've actually taken rounds on this rover, except for the Reaver, that is. This is where my rover decides that it's going to shoot neutral targets on its own, and I'm just gonna be like, no, not like this. Though I'm quite confident in my capacity to win. Right next to this thing. Ah, why? Why is there so much ice? I might have to leave the northern region, which I didn't want to do because I don't like the potentiality of difficult times finding ice. Okay. Let this thing coast on its own. I need to go snatch up my body before it disappears. Do. Oh. What's really scary now, though, is that they've updated the NPC, like, armed forces that spawn in. And now a lot of them have rocket launchers. Spawn in groups and they'll have rocket launchers now. Apparently that's how they wanted to go ahead and do this. Found that out the other day when I walked over and watched a corpse tip over and they had rocket launcher in their hands. Take all the pieces off of you. And here I thought the rover had stopped moving. that button, what button, that button. I'm rather lost to what just happened.
Inventory full.
I think that was a drop pod, but I didn't really catch it before it dropped. Really need this ice, I just kind of wanted to grab it. Yep, that looks like a drop pod. Yeah, I think it lost. Nice to absolutely obliterate one of those. To absolutely murderize this thing, that was well worth it.
Inventory full.
Okay. Enough of the cannibalization. Overhead food. At least I know they're dropping. That's what my main concern was, is I hadn't seen those drop in ages, so it's just like, oh, well, I guess they don't work anymore. Never been more irritated to see cobalt than I am whenever I find it now. I need it. Thank you. laughed at that that one solitary round that it shot went straight into that base. That would have been hilarious, and I would have laughed a lot right up until the rover didn't stop in time and it just got demolished right as we get in range. Really gotta start learning to design these vehicles. I design with the cockpit in the back instead. Awesome. There we go. I own the whole grid. Weird. Time to start funneling resources off of this base. The Those interior turrets are scary. Okay, so actually, how much of that is currently in use? Oh, yeah, I have plenty of room for all that. Da 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 da. Jesus. 2,000 rounds of ammunition. All right. I'll be right back after I finish transferring all these resources over. Alrighty, everyone. I think that's probably gonna do it for today. I can't seem. I flew around a little bit longer and tried to find more platinum, but I cannot find any. So I'm gonna have to look into the scarce resources mod, see if there's some sort of issue or not. If there is, I will let you guys know and the map maker. No, not map mod. Hi. Hello. There it is. Okay. Yep, that is my cue to go ahead and go to bed. It is fairly late, and I am starting to nod off while I'm sitting here. Oh, shouldn't be this tired. There's no reason for me to be this tired. Alrighty, everyone. Seal up the rover real quick. And then I am going to go ahead and call it for the night. I hope everyone enjoyed. I hope everyone will join me again next time. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful night. And I will catch you in the next one.